Now, some Philippine business leaders warn overlooking investments in the Davao region and the wider Mindanao area would be a bad business decision. Bruce Rodriguez tells us why.
The Philippines' second biggest island group, Mindanao, poised for faster economic progress in the years ahead, at least according to a group of business leaders at the annual Davao Investment Conference, or Davao ICON. At the second installment of the virtual Davao ICON Innovation Series, Lafayette Alvarez Lim, president of the NCCC Group of Companies, asserts, overlooking Mindanao and taking it for granted is a bad business decision.
If you want to play your cards right, join us here in Mindanao and let's grow and prosper together.
In fact, Davao ICON 2021 chairperson Ricardo Lagdameo says, the Davao region and other areas in Mindanao have been long ready for new investments, with existing investors expanding their portfolio over the years. Lagdameo also adds, there are massive opportunities in the real estate, agribusiness, tourism, and manufacturing industries.
When you look at Mindanao having a population of roughly about 25 million people, Davao City has about 1.7, and when you look at the whole Davao region, you total about 5 million people. So this provides the FMCG industry, retail establishments, and SMEs with a very large addressable market.
Some of the biggest local and multinational brands also expressing their bullishness over the Davao region in Mindanao. Ella Gonzalez Batingan, National Shopper Marketing Manager of Alaska Milk Corporation, says, they see exponential growth in the region moving forward.
If you're going to look at Mindanao, it's actually the land of highs, the land of the highs. It has the highest household penetration of milk. And Mindanao has the highest number of households across all the region. Among all the regions, one of the two highest regions with the retail concentration.
For his part, Arsalan Can, National Sales Director of Nestle Philippines, says, the Mindanao market has the power to further spur the local FMCG sector.
From our side and also from an FMCG perspective, Mindanao has been the fastest growing region for us for a very long time. If there is a time to be part of this ecosystem, this is the time to invest.
The Davao ICON is a yearly conference organized by the local business groups in Davao and the rest of Mindanao to attract more investments in the region, which has been left out in the country due to concerns over security and lack of infrastructure. Bruce Rodriguez, ABS-CBN News.